subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.
Akshay Kumar's sports drama Gold clashed with John Abraham's masala entertainer Satyameva Jayate. The question on everyone's lips was who would win the box office battle. According to the trade analyst Taran Adarsh, both the film performed phenomenally well and the set of the box office on fire. So there was clearly no need to worry for either side. Satyameva Jayate is expected to make rupees 10 crore on the first day. 2018 turning out to be quite a lucky year for John Abraham, whose previous film Parmanu, the story of Pokhran, did good business at the box office. It earned rupees 4.82 crore on the first day. It has opened on a good note and the morning shows at several cinema halls are running to full houses. It witnessed a 42.5% occupancy in its morning shows on the first day. The film opened in 2500 screens. Satyameva Jayate, directed by Milab Javeri, tells the story of Veer, a valiant who is determined to weed out corruption by taking law into his own hands. Manoj, an honest and intelligent police officer, is out to catch him before all hell breaks loose.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YoYo Times.